That's about the best letter you could ever get.
Hi.
He lived to 96, so he could wait.
I'm very, very glad.
They've got a letter from Hassan, which they've kept.
They've saved it to give to his children. And this is sort of the...
Oh, my God.
He would like to give it to you as a present.
I came to America on May 4th, 1949. Never in my life so far have I seen such high-paid work as here in America. America is under the earth. I just found out that America is on top of the earth.